Yeah, peep game. Here's the plan. I'm gonna fill these up with, you know, fresh soil, compost. I got a good mixture going. Well, I'm gonna have a good mixture going. Fill it all the way to the top, see? I'm gonna cut a hole about this big. Right there on the side. That's so the water can drain out. It don't matter what side you do it on. Then I'm gonna put my seedlings in the top. Fill it all the way up with water to saturate all the dirt and compost. But it's never gonna be able to overwater because of that hole in the side, remember? Then I'm gonna get the top of this tote, cut two holes in about that big, enough for the seedlings to sprout through and mulch can't get inside, or debris and all that stuff, weeds. Then put another little hole right here in the top for watering. And that's how I'm gonna do that container gardening. Well, at least for that one. I may change it up with some of these other ones. That's the idea I got going so far. And as always, peace from the Garden of Feodora.